So we're here with Kevin. He came in third place at the biggest LLDS in Europe ever. So tell us, what did you play, Kevin?
I played Sky Striker Spyral, because Spyral is a nice deck, it's cool, and Sky Striker broken and good.
Okay, show us your list.
So, and this list was for going first. Play 3 edge, 3 draw. For the cases I don't go first. I lost like 7 from 8 dice rolls today. So really, really good, really neat, useful. So I played 1 heavy grip, the Italy, because you need the Italy. Standard spiral line up, 1 tough if you don't go first. So like 7 out of 8 dice rolls. Preparation. That's all the good spirals you can have. One secret, cost of combo quick fix, push. One off, one for reborn, one for one. Foolish. Upstart. Cold shot, Roadhouse, yeah. Cost of Steel, really good search. It's 3 monster, best card, monster reform, and search for nearly every monster. With the terraforming, 1 resort, because I have only 1. I can only play 1, it's really sad. Triple call, because hand threats are bad, dangerous. You don't like hand threats. Double rare astro, because this plus 1 part of the striker engine is an extra link to strike it and cut, and I couldn't fit in the third part because I need hand traps and the 1 tough if I don't go first, and multiples are really tricky, so you don't even really need this. Constantly boost, but not necessary. I water it out every time going second.
Spice. We're after.
Master plan target, because combos. So, extra deck was like someone makes the order one link reboot. That's addition to the deck science since Sky Striker. Really useful, makes extra link easy. Yeah. One Kagabi for the combo and one Kiyaki. Also, if you can break, if you break, but a lot of spells, you can just park engage in your brain, then make Kagari and hope for a lucky draw with engage. Nightmare package, double couplet, because you need 2 for the main extra link combo, and second one is better, for example, Phoenix for the strike explode if you play against Sky Striker up pure, for example, because it can anchor your strike or anything. Unicorn, like the most relevant nightmare in this deck, because it makes it shuffles the resort back in your deck, so you can still search 2 of Master Plan if you start with resort. Pop it off, one Cerberus, because good, one Phoenix, because easy removal, really good, one Strike, because really nice option. Firewall broken, should be banned. Think it will not be banned because Nami fucks us, but yeah. One Sayuya, because for quick hands with too many skyscraper cards and with, for example, walls. You can still combo if you draw white in Trayuya if you start like triple engage wall and the court was great, but you can just make Hayaki Link people pass if you don't play this. One ball of dragon because it's really good to make it like half of the matches to outthink. Really nice against Skystrike, against Link Force with Goblin, Phoenix for example. Yeah. Two Helix because broken card. Then for the sec deck, I decided the deck complete for going second. I decided the Gamma Package for nearly every matchup I packed it in, also going first. I couldn't fit it in the main deck, but if I go first, I pack out like two Drolls, an Ash and some one other card. Of course, this protects you even more for hand traps like Wall or Ogre or the Resort. And yeah, you can still search the Wall with Rare Upsol if you need it. Crypto Cherry, of course, it's really good against Spooky, just hit Firewall, even if they have Dolphin or something. Kaiju for rogue matchups like Dark Souls or other things that are working on big body support like Kappa or Conductor that are problematic for you. So really good would play game for top. Bought in every time for going second, couldn't fit in the third shelf for going second, but it's full okay, you only need the two cards. You can still normal summon something like drones, quick leaks, and heavy, searchable, still with one resort. Double Nitronate for Skyscraper. I think really good in theory. Didn't draw it in practice, but didn't matter because resort is good against this. And Triple Twin Twister for back row heavy decks.
Okay, thanks a lot. Got any shout outs?
Shout outs to my team supporting Gorkholz, to our ringer, Ekien, to the left camera, and to the fantastische Welten in Rostock, the Auenland in Dortmund, and our partners from Event Games. So, yeah.